you are sad. Don't get identified with sadness. Become a witness and enjoy the moment of sadness, because sadness has its own beauties. You have never watched. You get so identified that you never penetrated the beauties of a sad moment. If you watch, you will be surprised that what treasures you have been missing. Look, when you are happy, you are never so deep as when you are sad. Happiness is like waves just on the surface, but sadness has a depth into it. Like waves on the surface. It is like the very depth of the Pacific.